getting ready to go, hopefully buy some country ham. Now, I do not buy country ham at the grocery store. I have found throughout my life that the best country ham is home cured. And to buy home cured country ham, you have to be looking for it. You have to do a little detective work. And through my years of living in this vicinity, I've always been able to find home cured country ham. So I'm inviting you to come along with me as we search for our home cured country ham.
I think we're here. This is the Marathon gas station, believe it or not. And this is where I've come for years to get country ham. And the reason is there is a little deli inside here. It's not a place where you can sit down, but you can buy some really nice sandwiches. You can get breakfast here, or you can get a hamburger or cheeseburger for lunch, or you can get a country ham sandwich. But I didn't come for a country ham sandwich. I want some center cut country ham. And a lot of hostesses and hosts in this area will get their center sliced country ham right in here. So follow me in here. I like four center cut slices of country ham.
To get center cut slices of country ham.
I want to show you the ham that I brought back from the Marathon gas station. I asked for four center cut slices, and here they are. I've had them in the refrigerator since I came home. Obviously, I've got some different clothing on, and I'm going to actually make a video using this ham today. But I wanted to let you see what it was like when it came straight from the package. I asked for the four center cut slices, or I won't say the four, just four center cut slices, and you can expect to get these full size slices. And this is very nice because it doesn't have a lot of fat in it. This side over here looked a little fattier right there. And in central Kentucky, this is considered to be a delicacy. Those of you that did not grow up on a farm where hams were cured in the winter maybe don't understand the appeal of country ham, but for us, when we have a holiday like Thanksgiving or Christmas, one of the centerpieces of the meal is country ham. And generally it's put on a large serving platter. I'm just using a little utility platter right here, and it's spread out and arranged like this, and each piece is considered a serving. So that's a lot of ham. Of course, I just cut off what I want. Maybe that much would be my serving, because I'm gonna have turkey and dressing and all that stuff too. But what I wanted to tell you here is, before I use this on my recipe that's coming up, I will go through and take a little paring knife and remove all of the fat. Now, a lot of people eat that fat, but I don't. And what I have are little pieces, or large pieces, whatever comes out from the ham, that look like this. And they are very free of fat. and I feel very comfortable using them. Pork is a fatty food anyway, so I don't think we need to eat that extra fat that's in there if we can trim it off. So that's what I'll be doing before I come up with my next recipe. So I'll see you at the next recipe.